Okay, let's try that again. Just remember what I was doing. Just say Angela.
Angela.
That's how you say that name. From memory, there's a cobra nest and a spider nest down here. Which normally I'm really keen on, but inevitably retreat again. I might just go by fireball. This is a little silly. If I find a scholar, I better make a bit more. Did I bat somehow last time? Did I get lost? I've got lost. Getting killed by bats was on my to-do list for today. Hello. Later on, you get a water spell called Town Portal. You can just teleport to any of the towns you've been to the fountain for. It should be real, real nice to have in scroll form right now. The torch. through that wall that's clipped out of the game. Give Angela back to her mother. Her report is realistic, and as such, not much help to us.
Can we assist you? God be with you.
How about some trading? Looking for a weapon?
I don't know.
Don't touch the merchandise.
I don't know.
Unfortunate.
Come back soon.
Really haven't thoroughly me to go to Mist yet. Oops. Let's check the level on Peninsula, see if there's any skulls over there. We steal enough of these cobra eggs, we should have enough money. I think that does 300 gold each. I might be misremembering that though. Thank you. honestly.
Yeah, sure. Shatters. Run away and sleep type deals. Yeah, the spell shouldn't be heal, it should be remove poison. Ha ha! hear bats, but I don't see bats. See where I was before up there. Teleport me either to death or the start of a dungeon. You will probably kill my party. Woohoo! Nearly killed my party. But worth it. When you get higher levels in Fire Magic, Torchlight is actually a lot brighter, which is nice, but really annoying at level 1, 3, whatever level I'm at. Level sad in any case. More to the depths. up that way. He doesn't look sick, he looks like he's just, you know, really concentrating on a song he likes. This guy, though, you know he's about to barf. The amount of money healers require kind of devalues their usefulness, especially at the start.
Can we assist you?
Because the disease is significantly more than poison.
The plague and hoist the sail.
Ooh, scholar. by.
Hey, how's it going?
I'll take that. Since I have a scholar, I don't need waterlock anymore.
I am magic of destruction.
Ten gold says this ends in tears.
What can I get you? Again.
Welcome aboard! Raise the flag and hoist the sail!
Up the horses.
Alright.
Hey, good to see you. Bad feeling.
This is a... pits you against different levels of monsters. Peasant model. I haven't seen those ones for a long time though. Could have rolled it on a higher difficulty at such lower level, but I'm also a coward. They are untargetable. I have to become evil to win at this arena? Wouldn't be the first time. Ah, yes. Well, wouldn't be the first time. But, I mean, my reputation was nobody shakes to begin with.
Hitch up the horses.
Have a look around.
Got too much to do.
Thank you.
Just adds a little bit of armor. Nothing spectacular, but better than not having plus one.
It worked.
Oh, I can check out the scrolls now. Sweet, I can remember I have that one. To use the fountain of plus 10 light, because it's full not to. not tricky to tell when I'm drinking coffee because I run right into a wall. I really like how skill points are applied in this. It's level plus one, so it scales by itself. So to get to level two, you need three. But it means getting to 20 becomes a little bit of a chore. Most magic, I think, is rank 12 to master. Unless it's like evil or light magic, and then it requires a special quest. Let's see if I can rustle some snakes. Oh, what? Oh, clever girl. Fireball does hurt you if you cast it too close to your target. Which is about the time I fell in love with the spell. Very, Dungeons and Dragons. There's a snake in front of me. I didn't notice that.
Someone healed.
Oh, cool snakes. Saturday night, huh? Resting won't help me, I'm just gonna get past everything. definitely with the XR.
Aha! Aha!
Oh! Let's save that for a rainy day. I may rest and just take the half heals. Chances this chest just kills me like outright. Hi. Oh. Sweet. Double sweet. Nice. I might just give that to. Give it to the paladin. He struggles with heals. Accuracy on the two. So he hits more with the XL. No one likes crossbows. Sleep or poison sleep. Yeah, I'm no hero yet. I'm gonna run. Get that thing on, I can actually do something better.
You can't rest now. It's too insane.
Arachnids had hearts, but they bathed in a pool of blood. You know, their organs, I mean. Maybe she's like a demon spider, gets a heart. See, fuckers.
Eternity lies before thee. Thy work in the land of the living.
How did
is
I
not
die?
Done. Return, brave ones. I am certain we will meet again.
Did I jump too high?
Hello, come on in. Enjoy your stay.
Whatever. I'm sure that spider didn't one-shot my whole party. Maybe they can do that. It's a, like, secret power. Maybe I shouldn't be fighting the spiders, maybe I should join the spiders. Hopefully this is my last trek down here. I still have dreams sometimes, and just the background noise is the tapping of these characters' footsteps. Tap. Ooh, that tough. Why didn't you kill me last time? Stupid spider. Oh, I lost my dudes. Oh, lame. I can just find more dudes. Ooh, axes. extra secrets. That's cool.
Hey, good to see you.
Awesome. Yeah, levels.
About some training. Okay, okay.
Nice.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Should suck a little less now. Whew. Actually getting water and water walk this time. Rustler.
Welcome aboard! Raise the plank and hoist the sail!
I got all those cobra eggs too. Sweet. Save the town once over, see if there's any instructors. Oops, the whole lot of nerds. What's a water monsters? I'd be forgiven in thinking it was a rare profession.
Welcome aboard!
Yeah, I'm not ever going there. 7.
Would you like to buy something?
Oh.
Hey, good to see you.
Oh. Is that in?
Hi, come on in.
Good, huh? See you in the morning.
Yeah.
Welcome aboard! Raise the plank and hoist the sail!
Too much money. I'm gonna try and trigger this trap. Uh-oh. I need this crate. Yeah, even die. It's been a while since that happened. Almost not worth picking up because it's one gold, but. You know, desperate times. All for clubs. Oh, is she attacking? Damn.
Up the horses.
I'm not having much luck with humans today. Such is life, I guess. Oh, Kai. Hi, Kai. You wait right there. I'm just gonna go throw some money at the church. We're gonna be friends. You'll see.
Can we assist you?
Kai? Here you are.
Hey, how's it going?
I hear more good rumors. I threaten you. Heck. Ha! Oh, you can't hear it, probably, but the whimpering is amazing. How are you? I think skulls are 500.
Looking for a weapon?
Look at those cobra eggs or solos.
Good to see
you. There you go. Cobra. Now, I can't exactly remember where I left. The scholar, I think he's over this hill. Today, guys, on business. Nope, that's the edge of the world. Oh, Jesus, goblins. Ah, I am sunk below the waves. Underestimated how short the duration is with no points in water magic. I should fix that. Oh dear, heals suck so much. You can hang on to your points for a second. So that mistake turned out alright. See if we can make some more mistakes like that. Fallen below the water and couldn't jump, even after I'd cast water walk again. So that wasn't fun. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Volcanic island. That cooking pot summons way too many bad guys. I don't have the facilities to deal with.
Hello.
But here is my favorite scholar.
Greetings.
Looks like we are in time here. I'm semi-convinced that being further away from the explosion means you die less. That's Garrick's Forge. It's one of the last dungeons in the game. It's like a set of 12 final dungeons. Fight those goblins for their treasure, and then move on to Goblin Watch next time. I think I'll just do some administrivia now and call the quitsies. So then, don't use axes, which is really unfortunate. So there's some nice axes, booties.
Don't touch the merchandise. Come back soon.
looking for a weapon?
Ooh, this'll be useful.
Nice.
Come again.
I have a ton of money, I might buy some more magic next time as well. Just check if he's got some knives. Nah.
Come again!
Hello, come on in. Enjoy your stay. Hello, come on in. Coming right up.
Alright, cool. Thanks for watching.